Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I try to assess the Roblox mobile app VMI Xiaomi Mi 11 Android mobile, but unfortunately this Roblox homepage is not loading. So I am waiting for a long time, but still it's not working. So next I decide to assess the discover section, but this section shows the content and remaining sections are also working very smoothly. So the problem is with that homepage section only. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is just one time log out your Roblox account. So we simply press this horizontal three dots icon and slightly scroll down and click to log out your account. So after you done this process, just close this Roblox mobile app and one time clear that Roblox app datas. So we simply long press on the tab icon and go to app info and click to clear data. So you can select clear all data and close all the windows. And finally, one more time, you can try to open the Roblox mobile app and then complete the login processes. But friends, now this time you can see it shows all the contents from this homepage section. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.